Hello guys, in this video we will learn how to calculate Spearman's rank correlation in Alteryx. In order to calculate Spearman's rank correlation, we will first import the dataset. Right now I'm using a dataset which consists of two columns. One is years of teaching and one is average income based on years of teaching. Now here I want to understand what is the correlation for say all the individuals whose years of teaching is greater than 10 and for those for whom it is less than equal to 10, right? I want to understand what is the correlation between years of teaching and average income for these two groups. So the first step is to import the data like I did here using the input data from in and out panel. Now next step is to create a group variable which will distinguish whether years of teaching is greater than 10 or is less than equal to 10. For that, just drag and drop the formula tool from the preparation tab and link it to your input data, right? Here you will first have to write the name of your input, name of your variable which you want to use as a group, so say years of teaching group. Now here you have to write the formula: if years of teaching is less than equal to 10, then 0, else 1, and if, and then you can assign the integer float and so on here, right? Right now I'm using it as an integer. Now go to the data investigation tab from the upper. Right from here, go to the Spearman's correlation, drag it and drop it to your canvas, right? Link it to the formula tool. Once you do that, it will open a configuration panel where it will ask you about the two variables on the basis of which you want to calculate the correlation. So from here you choose years of teaching, from here you choose average income, and you can do it vice versa, right? Now go to the group by option. So this is optional. If you want to calculate the correlation by group, then you can choose a group variable, otherwise you can leave this empty and you make sure you enable this box here, right? Once you run this particular command in the result panel, it will show you the correlation of two groups. Group 0, which is the group of years of teaching less than equal to 10, and group 1, which is group having years of teaching greater than 10, right? The correlation coefficient is 0.6 for group 0 and 0.59 for group 1. So you can see that the correlation between the two groups is not that different. They are similar, right? So only difference between Spearman's correlation, Pearson correlation is that Pearson correlation measures the linear relationship, whereas Spearman's rank correlation can measure monotonic relationships like logarithmic form, quadratic form, and so on. I hope you are able to understand this. Please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.